This may be the biggest match in WrestleMania history. 30 icons who have made their mark in this event will take part in a Royal Rumble match to determine who is the champion. WrestleMania.
A Royal Rumble match at WrestleMania is already like having Halloween candy at Christmas. But just look at this lineup. Hall of Famers, record-breaking champions, bona fide main eventers in every slot from 1 to 30.
And with a talent pool is exclusive to WrestleMania's finest, there's no place to hide in this Rumble. Whoever outlasts the other 29 men will have truly earned the moniker of the champion of WrestleMania. Suplex.
Very nice.
He eludes the contact. Oh, European uppercut. Yes, press.
Who's he going to be?
A possible elimination in progress. It's time to fight for AJ Styles, who is ready to make his mark in this Royal Rumble. With the boot.
There it comes.
Neckbreaker.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Wow, he reversed angle. Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my boots, but...
And he goes into the ring. Here comes The Undertaker, looking to win his second Royal Rumble. DDT plants them.
Boom! Ooh, a sharp kick.
And he's able to counter. Power slam!
A little showmanship there from the dead man as he tries to get the crowd involved. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Carry takeover.
Roman Reigns looking to change the direction of this Rumble.
Taken down.
Ooh. Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
The tribal chief has insisted.
Comes two-time Royal Rumble winner, Triple H.
The Undertaker grabbing his opponent and jumping the leg.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Part of Royal Rumble's strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
Get to the cut.
And here comes the winner of the 1994 Royal Rumble, Bret Hart.
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Shinbreaker.
Listen to this crowd count the victory.
Here before number nine enters.
Watch the quickness on this.
Now next is the winner of back-to-back Royal Rumbles, Cody Rhodes. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Oh my God.
Belly to belly suplex.
Dead man with an arm wringer into the...
Next entrant, and here is number 10! This could be it. Looks like it'll be Razor Ramon entering the Rumble next. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw.
Uh-oh. The bad guy sitting up from way up high. Here we go. Razor's edge.
spend the most time in there, only to come up short for their efforts.
It's time for Ultimate Warrior to join the Rumble. Could this be his night? Angle heads up.
Uh-oh.
Way too
close. Endless knee strikes. Evading offense.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Inverted atomic drop.
Boom.
Big boy.
Underhook applied. Side effect.
Insulting.
Who's going to enter next?
The Hitman with an excellently executed
driver. This Rumble is about to get more interesting. Rick Rude entering the ring. Stay alive now. Swift clothesline out of nowhere. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Big back body drop. Here comes two-time Royal Rumble winner, the Animal, Batista. Cena's opposition isn't showing any sense of intimidation with that maneuver.
Yeah, Rude making quite the impression.
Another German suplex.
Unreal.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Great wherewithal on the counter. The smallest Rumble winner in history. Can Ray make history again? Mysterio, beautiful takedown.
by Mysterio. Here we go.
Can't wait to see who number 18 is going to be. Double DDT.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Here we go. Kevin Owens out of the ring to join this Royal Rumble.
Suplex.
entering the ring.
Randy Savage has been eliminated.
Cena dodges out of that. Looking to supercharge those millions and millions of fans of his. Kurt Angle, Kurt Angle, faithful, the Angle Slam.
Dropping the elbow.
Cutting off the offense with a nasty chop block.
Listen to this crowd. This will win the match.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Oh, man, this is crazy.
It's getting crowded in there.
Oh, man, this is crazy. And it's time for number 26.
And it looks like Seth Rollins is making his way into the Royal Rumble.
Oh,
oh. Oh, and a reversal. Up and with a series of forearms. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Oh, the knee.
Lights out.
Looks like Eddie Guerrero is next in the Royal Rumble.
Big slam.
Uh-oh.
He saw it coming.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
Austin a little bit off his game after that hit.
Oh, man. Angle. With a hold of the ankle. The ankle is in. That will apply even more punishment to his opponent.
And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. And Hulk Hogan looks to win his third Royal Rumble. Taking things in a different direction now.
This might be ill-advised.
Diesel gonna hoist him up.
Who's it gonna be? Who's 29 gonna be?
You should know this by now, Byron.
7'4", over 500 pounds. How can you possibly eliminate Andre the Giant? From the Rumble.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Earth-shaking power slam.
On the top. Don't get boosted.
Takes another trip to the skies and it pays off once again.
Here comes a rope. Yet another one in the air. And it's just right for him. Shaking things up in this Rumble with Ricky Steamboat entering the ring.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock.
And what a throw that was.
Trying to apply even more punishment to his opponent.
He's flailing desperately, trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter.
Good measure.
He's looking a little weary now. A perfectly placed target. He switches it back around.
Kurt Angle picks the leg. Looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in. Is he going to tap?
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Put something him up for that toss over the top.
And Hardy gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now. The clubbing forearm. Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Now we see Angle.
Just tops their opponent.
Clothesline. Boom, did you hear the impact?
Just Big Daddy Cool doing Big Daddy Cool things.
Boom. That takes them down. Who counters that? Bam!
Down he goes.
Oh, man.
Crucial elbow, but then to Angle.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here? Trapped in the arm bar. So big.
Oh, look at this. Great move. Oh, that'll break it up. Oh, drop kick.
Eddie Guerrero has been eliminated.
Oh, man.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
Man, when you're that banked up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Former Olympic gold medalist.
Completely dominant. Nice German suplex. And Angle's not done.
Not done at all. Another German suplex.
He's still holding it on. He's still holding on. Champion of WrestleMania.
Here is your winner, and now recognized across the world as the Supreme Champion of WrestleMania, Kurt Angle.
And there you have it, the man who has earned his moniker as the champion of WrestleMania.
He stood in that ring with icons, Hall of Famers, and all-time greats, and was the last one standing.
That was truly an epic WrestleMania battle, gentlemen. But if you ask me, I'd love to see these WrestleMania icons run it back one more time.